Our purpose of meeting here today is actually to identify a flag bearer for Mandera County gubernatorial election come 2022. So far, four of us have submitted the application to the HADO committee managing these processes. The HADO committee has been working for the last 8 months. They were identified and selected in Nairobi in January 2021. They have been working on the modalities, identifying delegates, agreeing on the procedures and the criteria of selection the flag bearer. Hopefully by tomorrow we should be done. We have been here for the last 2 days. This is the second day, and tomorrow we hope it's going to be the last day. And hopefully by tomorrow this hour, we're going to have a flag bearer for this sub-family of Garia community, and we'll take it to the next level, the Garia level and the other communities living in Mandera County. We have checked all the parameters. We have selected people we trust, people with integrity. Actually, the chairman of this process is none other than the chairman of NAMLEF, is a well-known figure, a religious leader, and is a very competent team comprises of professionals, religious leaders, business community, and I have 100% confidence in this, and I will abide by the decision they are going to make by tomorrow.